In this video, we are going to cover how to enable our in-app credit card processing feature, as well as how to configure your online patient portal. Only auth reps have the permission to enable this feature. Let's get started. Navigate to the Services screen under Account Administration to enable this feature. In-app payment processing is included in all of our price plans, but you must enable it from the Services section. Click on In-app credit card processing from the list, then check the Enable box. Add your merchant account by clicking the Add New button and typing in the name. A merchant account should be created for each practice or organization collecting payments. After adding your merchant account, click Save. After requesting in-app payment processing in CMD, a TSYS representative will be giving you a call in 1 to 2 business days to configure your new merchant account. They will walk you through the setup process and send you a card reader for payment processing. Once TSYS has completed your account setup, we'll configure your CMD account on our end. We'll let you know as soon as you can start processing patient payments. Another great benefit of our in-app payment processing feature is your very own payment portal. The patient portal is a site that your patients can log in to make or view payments. Before we get your patients registered, let's walk through the admin configuration steps. Navigate to www.paystatementonline.com/login-as-admin and log in with your normal CMD credentials. After logging in, you are able to customize it by adding your logo to the portal, enter your practice, payment, and billing details. Once you are happy with your portal, log out. With your practice portal configured, start inviting your patients to register for the portal. In order for a patient to register, they need to have their CMD patient account number and primary insurance member ID on file. You are able to send the patient an email invite to register for the portal that includes the account number. To send the email invite, open up the patient record, navigate to the Billing Info tab, and under Payment Portal Options, click the Send Invite Now button. The patient's email on file will automatically populate, but if needed, you can enter a different one. With the email entered, press Send. The patient should visit www.paystatementonline.com and click on the Register link to set up their account. They would start by adding their account number, last name, and date of birth. The account number is also included in any statement sent to the patient. Next, they'll click Continue and enter the insurance member ID number. The patient will be prompted to create a password and enter in some account security information. After logging in, the patient can see their balance. If they'd like to make a payment, all they have to do is click the Pay Now button and enter in the payment information. Payments made through the portal will automatically post in CMD. Patients can review their visit history and payment history in the respective tabs. Our in-app payment processing feature will truly help you work less and get paid fast. But don't just take our word for it. Give it a try and start collecting and posting payments faster than ever before. For step-by-step directions and other how-to videos on the payment section, visit our Knowledge Center at help.collaboratemd.com. Thanks for watching!